Oh my God. I'm never gonna financially recover from this.